This is a pretty top-heavy table right now. But I think Mirror Mag's MMR is not that high, so... Second or third would be a win. On God. No MSMT, that's crucial. Kinda hard to predict where the stuff is gonna be. Quick TS Steve. Time to go. Okay. It's not the end of the world. Not getting bumped off again. Jesus Christ. Probably should have held that a little bit. Never mind. Some might say all skill. I say, personally, it is all skill. Those were some pretty fortunate items, I won't lie. What was that, star 8th into golden 7th? It's pretty good. Yeah, it's still a good race, I guess. I think I starred my partner, that sucks. Kinda hard to avoid anything there. And then rolls.
Oh,
I figured Shock was gonna get used early because of all that, all those people in the back just doing nothing. I don't know why the bottom two people were spinning. Nice, 1-4, that's really good. Let's do this. I'm gonna try to play better than my previous event because that was embarrassingly bad. Earlier shock in the world moment. It's good actually. Yeah. Nice. Did he get blued in second? I think he did. No, he didn't. That would have been unfortunate for him. Good start, good start, good start. Yeah, 1-7? That's good. If you disagree, you're not good at the video game. Dude, what is this pack? Just hope I don't roll a TC here. That would be tragic. No way. Do I win? I think I won. I'm cheesing so hard. Though I might not win. Yeah, I did. Let's fucking go. And C got a bad race, and that puts us back in it. Just like that. Actual maximum cheese.